We always think that the ones who get away are the lucky ones. If someone still clings to life, think lucky. But what if the killed are the lucky ones?
Is this something to do with the others?
21 years ago, three children disappeared from the woods.
See if there's any detail, any connection to that case.
We can't do this. Not this one.